this group of kids I don't feel like is hearing the life-saving message of Jesus Christ anywhere else. And the Lord has just has given us a wonderful opportunity to be able to spend time with them and share that love with them and be able to speak into their lives. These kids have been attracted to the sport because quite honestly, they're lost and they're looking for something, and they've found a sport, they found an activity that they love, they found camaraderie, but unfortunately, there's a lot of negatives that come with being part of that culture. But I know they don't feel welcome in the churches, and I know that, quite frankly, they're not interested in going to the churches. And God has just given us an incredible opportunity to speak into some lives of kids in difficult situations that come from tough backgrounds. And he has been faithful, you know, when given that opportunity to really get a hold of kids' hearts and make some very important changes.
Pero la roca da algo muy diferente, da algo que como a todos representa un refugio, una salida. Al principio solo iba a patinar a la roca, no iba por una misión de Dios. Ahora voy por el mensaje a la roca, por lo que predica la roca.
Es impresionante lo que puede hacer Dios. Puso en mi camino a Brock, The Rock Skate Church, y mi vida cambió totalmente. Lo que se construye en la roca y con la ayuda de Dios no se desmoronará, o sea, no se acabará.
En ese lugar mi vida cambió, en ese lugar todo mi mundo fue diferente, porque Dios nos usó por medio del skate.